For me, for a start, it's my first time here at MICE, and I don't know about the others, but from what I heard, is that's a lot better as compared. It's different. It's a different format, different layout. Now you guys are doing different. It's not about just having, you know, very famous speakers coming on stage. I think my favorite part is a lot more on you guys invited the students, the younger generation, people, you know, and it's different type of people that's coming out. You have people coming out from the polytechnics, you have people coming out from people who has really been working in the industry. And it's really interesting because, you know, people like us, we've been doing this for like 10 years and more. It's just a different concept, different ways of seeing things. So it's really good.
I really enjoy actually that session around the challenges and building a community. It's useful obviously for our events, but it's also useful for us within the agency to create something. It's a hard work, as they were saying in one of the videos, it's painful sometimes, and we also need to build something within our own companies. So I think we can really reflect on what they said and bring it into in really every part of our business.
Yeah. I've been there with the MICE forums from the very beginning. And I feel this is one of the best conferences that I've attended, especially with the big turnout, which is what, 400 something turnout, and with the very nice contents of the session that I had today, with all the breakout sessions, which is interesting, interactive.
We're at SACEOS, we're having an awesome time, and we're doing Insta hits, writing songs about people in 3 minutes.
This year the topics has been quite thought-provoking,
in
my opinion. I think she's good. I think that's what the industry needed, is something to shake things up a little bit.
Yeah, so we've had a great opportunity to attend both the plenary sessions and some of the breakout sessions as well. There's some great thought leadership being displayed here, and also it's great to kind of keep your finger on the pulse of the trends that are happening and what a lot of the issues and challenges that the meetings and events industry are facing in this region.
This is my third time in Singapore MICE Forum, and today I was really very impressed by the introduction because I really think the content is very well curated. The content that was brought to us was brought in from many different perspectives, especially towards the end about engaging communities, building communities. I thought that was very eye-opening. These questions about how do you, you know, if you want to build a community and as the community mature, and how do you want your content to go with this, you know, maturing group, or do you want to bring up the new one? I don't have an answer, but I thought this is a very thought-provoking question. I mean, and again, it's also emphasized about how events, you know, with the current terms that transform beyond content, is about engagement, it's about building a community, it's about relationship.
What are we going to do? All these young people, they're asking us for all of this technology, and then they're saying to me, it's as if that I have to be funny. Do I look funny?